Wasn't this weird? Now I have two 73 GTOs in the shop. We got a blue, Florentine red, both four speeds. This is a bucket seat. We got some hood fender damage on this one. It's in for basically a complete. Got some other paint issues, but anyway. Yeah, two of the 66 that are left known from the Pontiac Historical Society. Really odd. Never thought I'd have two in the same shop. But anyway. And over here, a 67 convertible GTO. GTO shop, I guess. But it's pretty cool.